Giovanni. Tante grazie perché la sua predica ci fa riflettere e ci ha ricordato anche le cose che sono molto importanti. Tante tante grazie, eccellenza, per la vostra omelia. I said thanks to His Excellency Gallese for his homily. I would like to thank you for to you, young people. I know we all are tired, but it is our richness. We came to Our Lady to speak and to hear her, and I think it is our richness. And may our Mother, Mother of all of us, bless us from heaven. And I would like to express my gratitude to all volunteers. E vorrei ringraziare anche tutti i volontari. E vorrei dare soltanto un esempio. Abbiamo, durante il pellegrinaggio abbiamo mangiato i panini. Ma sapete che hanno fatto i volontari che sono venuti e hanno lavorato a Sosnowiec tutta la notte? Hanno finito, mi hanno detto, alle 4 di mattina. Perché? Perché hanno detto, per i pellegrini i panini devono essere freschi. Tante grazie per tutti i volontari. Powiedziałem naszym gościom, dziękując wszystkim wolontariuszom, tylko jeden przykład dając, jak jesteśmy wdzięczni. Otóż zebrała się duża grupa osób, które przygotowywały kanapki, te, które jedliście dzisiaj podczas pielgrzymki. I ci wolontariusze powiedzieli, kanapki dla naszych pielgrzymów muszą być świeże. Pracowali całą noc, skończyli o 4 nad rano. Bardzo dziękuję wszystkim wolontariuszom. To był tylko jeden przykład poświęcenia. And now in English, I would like to express my gratitude to all volunteers. And only one example. The volunteers in Sosnowiec who prepared the sandwiches for today said, oh, we should work. And they work all night. They finish about 4 o'clock a.m. Why? Because they said, for pilgrims, sandwiches should be fresh. Thank you very much. It was only one example. Muchísimas gracias por todos. Tante grazie per tutti, bardzo serdecznie wszystkim dziękuję, Bóg zapłać. Thank you very much.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Our hope is in the name of the Lord. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.